Melaka or Melaka has gained UNESCO World Heritage Site status in 2008 and offers great insights into the colonial past of Malaysia. Once a busy trading port, Melaka has lost its position to Singapore. Therefore, many of the old structures were protected from modernization. Nowadays, it's easy to get around by foot and explore the beautiful past. In this video, I will share my favorite places to visit in Melaka. Yonker Street. Yonker Street is the artistic center of Melaka. Due to the many galleries, antique stores and souvenir shops, this is the place where you will find many tourists. Moreover, at night, this place transforms into a fascinating night market. Afamosa. Afamosa is the only remains of the Porta de Santiago. After the Portuguese had defeated the Malaccan armies, they built a fortress around a hill near the sea in 1511. This was the stronghold of their strategic trading base against foreign invasion until the Dutch came in 1641. Christchurch, the oldest functioning Protestant church. After the Dutch colonization, they built this church in 1753. Originally, it functioned as the Dutch Reformed Church. Nevertheless, the British renovated the church when they gained control. There's no entrance fee, so chances are high that it will be crowded, so try to visit early. St. Paul's Church. Originally built in 1521 by the Portuguese, this is the oldest church building in Southeast Asia. The simple chapel stands on the top of St. Paul's Hill, overlooking the city. Because of the growing population, they enlarged the chapel several times. It was only abandoned after the Christ Church was built. Dutch Cemetery. In contrast to the crowded central square, you are likely to have the peaceful Dutch cemetery to yourself. It was first used in the 17th century, but nowadays it houses more British than Dutch graves. The Stadhuis. Located on the central square, the red exterior of the Stadhuis catches your eye. It was built in 1650 as the office for the Dutch governor. Nowadays it houses the most important museum of Melaka, the History and Ethnography Museum. Melaka River Cruise. The 45-minute river cruise along the Melaka River offers a different view of the city. The tour will take you along historical bridges and houses. Also, the commentary about the history of the city is a bonus. The trip will cost about 20 ringgit. Melaka Sultanate Palace. This is a replica of the original Sultanate Palace. When the Portuguese arrived, the building was demolished. With the help of historians, the new palace resembles the old one as good as possible. Furthermore, it houses the cultural museum where you will get a rare opportunity to explore the ancient Malay kingdom. Menara Taming Sari. The Taming Sari Tower will take you to a height of 80 meters for a stunning panoramic view of Melaka. The ride takes approximately 5 minutes, but you will get a great chance to enjoy the old colonial city from the air. Therefore, this is one of the greatest tourist attractions in Melaka. Baba Nyonya Heritage Museum. An interesting tour through the Baba Nyonya Heritage Museum gives you more insight into the local history of Chinese Malays or Peranakan. In addition, the interior boasts fascinating wooden structures, porcelain and decorated furniture. By the way, the Trishaw drivers that you will see have grown into noisy bike taxis. What started as a fun way of travel has changed into a noisy ride due to the very loud sound systems that taxi drivers install. Enjoy your visit to Melaka! Next week, we will visit the jungle of Taman Negara, so stay tuned and subscribe to my channel.